Digitarium. In this video, we see a couple of creatures that are moving about in interesting ways. Here we have the touch tool active, so if we touch one, we can move it about. It's quite interesting to me anyways, how these creatures are autonomously exploring the area. They each have their own personalities, and in general they behave according to ecosystem theory and how we would predict they would. So it's already turning into quite a scientific and technological source of interest.